bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. Gliding in the one-horse sleigh.
Hi, I'm Lewis, and I'm here at Santa's workshop with 105 kindergartners from schools all over the city. Let's take a look at what's going on.
That's the jingle bell rock. Gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
So how much work would you say went into planning out this whole event and actually having it?
Well, you know, originally the idea came after we had finished a Halloween special TV newscast, and our class, our TV2 class, wanted to do another newscast, but this time we had thought that we should do a big event. We didn't know what we wanted to do at first, but it was near Christmas time, and we had thought of an idea for Santa's Workshop here at Durfee. So we came up with the idea, and we had to get everything settled. We had to get some departments involved, such as culinary, early ed, and cosmetology. We had to email a bunch of people, like the superintendent, Matt Damaris, the principal here at our school. A lot has gone into this. I'm hoping that eventually, when the children show up, they have a fun time. And I hope everything goes planned, because this took a lot of hard work. And our Fred TV students are excited to present an event here at Durfee.
How does it feel to have this many kids here at Santa's Workshop with us today?
Well, I feel really excited, but at the same time a bit nervous, because as you can see, there's a whole bunch of elementary schoolers, but it's also really nice to meet all of them. And I even seen someone who have graduated from Durfee's preschool, and it's really nice to see how much they've grown since then.
Precious, how do you feel about doing face painting here at Santa's Workshop today?
I absolutely love it. Seeing the kids come in and we get settled down and put their face paint on is just amazing. Like, you can't possibly imagine a more beautiful thing.
How does it feel to be filming here at Santa's Workshop today?
It feels great. I'm really glad to work with the kids, and they're just so cute, and I'm glad that we're making their days. I know a lot of these kids are going to be aren't going to get a lot for Christmas or aren't going to be able to do a lot around the season, and it's so great to be able to give them this at the very least.
What's your favorite part about being at Santa's Workshop today?
Getting my face painted. I don't know.
You don't know? Okay.
I'm about making the cookies. My favorite thing is getting all my favorite Christmas toys.
That's very good. Nice. Thank you.
It's a Santa, this present. Decorating cookies.
I love Santa, so I want some presents. Because I like cookies, making face parts, and making presents to me. And I like Santa because he helps elves, and she makes presents.
I like the tattoo stuff. My favorite thing is to do is color.
Making the cookies and making favorites for him.
My favorite part is to see Santa and take picture with him.
Because I eat junk cookies.
What's your favorite part about being here at Santa's Workshop today? Okay, thank you.
Cameron, what do you pledge to be this year?
I pledge to be good.
What do you pledge to be for Christmas this year?
Kind.
Cairo, what do you pledge to be this year?
A good kid.
That's very good.
That was so much fun. I'm Louis Moscarelli. This has been Santa's Workshop, signing off.